I gotta ask your advice if you have a dog. We got the kids a dog. You see, he's online, Fluffy, the Wonder Puppy, and you know, there's a picture of Fluffy with my two boys in their new rock band, Fluffy and the Pooper Scoopers. Fluffy is an early riser. I didn't realize Fluffy was an early riser to the last couple of days, but every day, 4:30 in the morning, this little bundle of fluff. A steady beat. And you know, like when you're asleep and you hear it and you kind of think you're dreaming it, or maybe like you're in the middle of this great dream and you hear the noise, you don't know where the noise is coming from, or suddenly you build a dream around the noise, or maybe that's just me. But what do you do? How do you handle a dog that likes to get up at 4:30 in the morning when you don't? I get to sleep in. I get to sleep at 7:30 maybe, you know. And when this happens, no one in my house will acknowledge this. My kids, you could wake the dead with this bark. And I'm the only guy in the house that hears it. My wife gets up, you know. Now, what do you do? If you have a dog, just give me some quick advice. What do you do? 1-800-283-101.5. How do you handle a barking dog? How do you, because I'm thinking it's like a baby. Do I wait him out? Because I thought, well, wait him out. We're not going down. Going to wait him out. 60 minutes. He ain't stopping. It's like a war. Who can outlast who? Then you go down, you take him outside in 2-degree weather, hoping to God. You know the pictures of the puppies where, you know, the puppy smiley, the puppy raising the paw, you know, the puppy with the little face, you know, when you those late night commercials in the arms of an angel, those little puppy faces. You want the greatest picture of a puppy is when he's in the yard doing his business. That's the painting I want on my wall. Because when you see that, you're like, thank God. You get a sense of relief. Right? How many times when you see that picture, you feel good? You know you get to come home. You get to go inside. Your fingers will start to feel something after a while. But 1-800-283-101.5. Do you have a dog? And does your dog bark uncontrollably at the worst possible time? Which in my case would be 4:30 in the morning. 1-800-283-101.5. This is Jane in Princeton. Thank God you called, Jane. You're on New Jersey 101.5. Hey, Jane. Help me, Jane.
Hi, how you doing?
I'm good.
Well,
I'm tired.
Not like the solution, but we couldn't stop him from barking. So now I let him get on the bed to sleep with us, and he'll sleep till noon.
How does your husband feel about that?
Oh, he's okay.
He's okay.
It's a king size bed.
You see, here's the problem. The problem in my house with the king size bed is that somewhere in the night, my son Albert likes to join us. So what happens now when that happens, I end up where my son Albert likes to stretch out, like, you know, like he's got the rolling planes that he sleeps on. I end up sleeping on 3 inches on the right side of the mattress, holding on for dear life. So,
well, maybe let the dog sleep with Albert, and then you'll have the bed all to yourself.
Let the dog sleep with the fishes. He keeps it up. Thanks for the call to New Jersey 101.5.